cool off while on Dog River? Well, this new treat has you covered. Binki's ice cream boat says its first weekend on the water was a big success. The owner says they plan to explore other areas, including Dauphin Island, Fowl River, and Rabbit Creek. The company plans to be visible on the water throughout the summer. Looks like a great idea.
It sure does.